mean to me on YouTube. I like the fact that you comment to the guy to tell them to leave me alone. And
yeah.
We should bring the tapes I got today.
Good boy.
I can't show them when we're on two calls.
All right.
Can I call you separately?
Yeah, just for a bit. Zach wants to talk to me too. We'll just leave you for a bit, Zach. We'll be back soon, though. He has to show me a tape. All right, just make it quick, though, because Zach doesn't like it when we leave him out of calls. So we shouldn't be doing that.
Actually, hang on. Duncan Burton's calling me now.
Is that it? All right, yeah, fine. You show him first. Meet him. He has to show. He's showing Duncan instead.
So, what?
He's gonna show Duncan so we can talk.
Okay. Yo, what is up, Mr. Hawker?
What is going on, Mr. Kotalik? Are we ready for soda mix videos in the future?
Yep.
Only have some have some pineapple juice and some Dr. Pepper. That's about it. Yeah, you know, those videos were win videos from 3 days ago.
Yeah.
They were really cool, though. It's like we have such cool backyards. We're gonna do weather videos year-round. We'll even film during the winter. Cell phone toots. his food reviews are horrible. Like, stop eating. Did you used to think that food reviews were good when you were younger?
Yeah.
Well, you were young, though, so you didn't know any better, though. Always thought they were no good, but like after watching a couple of them like just a few months ago, yeah, I already knew that they needed improvement. Deleting a couple of weather videos.
So instead of making a vlog, I'm gonna be making a taste test video of a rare soda. I mean, it's not really rare, but I'm at Tahoe right now, and when I was coming home, I found a pib. If anyone ever has heard of this soda before, it's a pib. Artificially flavored spicy cherry soda. Now, I've had pib before, but I've actually never had it in a bottle before.
Yeah, he was talking about himself too much in that review.
What review?
In that pib review.
Yeah.
Ooh, Jelly Belly jelly beans.
Yummy.
So addictive. Could eat probably the whole bag in like a couple of days.
Yum. Oh my god, why does my stomach hurt so bad?
You ate too many beef hamburgers.
Ugh. Bad food reviews.
Who blah? They better not review Pepsi Max. They better not review those Cheddar Jalapeno. Or someone's gonna get mad. What's going on, Mr. Garlic? Got food for the picnic. A few desserts. A little bit of the apple cake in
there.
Kotalik back. Yeah, we'll keep making weather videos year-round, probably.
Okay. Yeah.
We just don't... Those would be a bit different, though, in the winter.
Yeah.
Of course, we need that, some of us.
Mr.
Kyle, yep. Who might still make? You probably should go to rest, probably. Probably should go outside then. Yeah. Yeah, put a bell on.
Oh my god.
They still have them available at Tops. The Baja Blast and the Sangria Blast cans. They still have them.
Yeah.
Oh. Oh, wow. It's already 3:39. Wow, is it late?
Wow.
It's already afternoon. Wow, that's pretty crazy. The day went by too fast. It went by faster than yesterday.
Wow. It's already 2:39 in my area.
Yeah, it's like, how did the day go by so fast?
I don't know.
Nutrition facts, and that was it. Poor food review. Sorry for doing this, but that was
exactly.
In this video chat, we're gonna have to restart the computers of technical. It seems like Vinny's been calling us.
Deleting those videos. Just deleting some of those older videos from the webcam, not from the.
The goal is more childlike, tropical, sweet, the juice of tomato and pineapple.
Sorry, deleting a bunch of videos from the webcam.
It also tastes like tomato soup. It looks like lemon juice also. This is really sweet. This is basically sugar water. Since these beverages are both recommended for kids. See you on our next juice mix video. Peace out. Yeah, good.
Yo, what is up, Mr.
Getting bit deleting some videos off the webcam.
Well,
Ew, bad tutorials.
This can be done in less than a minute. And there's gonna be a tutorial on...